So let's start with the front. In the front we see this new grille. This is a new design language from Hyundai, and we've seen this car in a concept form in the form of Carlino, and Carlino has been developed into the Hyundai Venue. So in the front you have this grille with chrome finish and the Hyundai badge in the middle. Below the bumpers you can see that there are skid plates. That gives it a SUV look and a rugged look as well. There is a new headlamp cluster on the top. These are the indicators, and here you have the projector headlamps and for the cornering lamps surrounded by the DRLs. And below you have a small fog lamp which is also projector. Moving to the side, these are the new 16-inch diamond cut alloy wheels which really look nice. On this side, on the rear view mirrors, you have the indicator, chrome finish door handles, and the fuel cap. Moving to the back, in the middle you see the Hyundai Venue logo. This is the SX version which has a new turbo GDI engine. This is the tail light cluster, has these diagonal strips which look really nice when they are lit up. And these are the reflectors. Two parking sensors, and here you have the rear parking camera. Skid plates at the back as well. This really gives the car a rugged look. You also have a rear wiper, and the tail light. This is the ride profile of the car. Also on the roof, we have these nice looking roof rails which again give the car a really sporty look. And there is a sunroof as well. So let's jump into the car. Once you're inside the car, it's pretty much insulated. You must have heard the sound that the mic was picking up from the outside has gone off. So the car is pretty well insulated. I'm going to turn the ignition on and let's see how it sounds on the inside. All right, let's turn the volume down. Okay, that's the aircon coming up. Right. So this is the GDI petrol version, so I can't hear the engine noise at all. I mean, the engine noise is not there at all. Now this is the steering wheel. It has voice controls. Mode, you can select the mode of your media here. Volume up, down, mute. This can be used to switch your channels, your tracks, call, answer and reject, Hyundai logo, cruise control, and this is to operate your menu. A lot of options in the menu here, if you can see, just try to hide the glare, yeah. So a lot of user settings and all of this can be operated from the steering wheels. Okay. Instrument cluster is pretty typical Hyundai. You have a tachometer on the left and the speedometer on the right. You can also switch to a digital speedometer. All right. And here you have the fuel gauge. On the right side of the steering wheel, we have the engine start-stop button, the traction control, the switch to adjust the illumination of the instrument cluster, and a dial to adjust the length of your headlights. So we get four AC vents. It's 1, 2, 3, and 4. On the center of the car, we have the 8-inch infotainment system, which has inbuilt navigation, maps, Android Auto, and Apple CarPlay. So this is a fully loaded kit. It also has the Hyundai Blue Link. I'll try to make a separate video completely only dedicated only to Blue Link and all its 33 functions. Next, you have the hazard lights here. This is to adjust your volume. This is to change your stations and adjust your stations, radio station. Here you have the aircon controls. This car has an automatic climate control, a display in between which gives you the temperature that has been set in the aircon, rear and front defoggers, two USB ports. This one is for charging, this one is to connect it with the infotainment system, and here we also have another USB port, which is actually a cigarette lighter. So this is again a car charger which comes with the car itself. Here you have the wireless charging. So if you have a phone that supports wireless charging, you can charge your phone by just placing it here. This is how the key looks. This comes only on the SX option in the automatic version, SX and above. On the other cars, it comes on the SX optional only. For the other cars, the E, S and SX, you have a foldable key fob. The 1-liter GDI turbo engine comes with a 6-speed manual gearbox and a 7-speed DCT engine. The 7-speed variant is not available at the showroom right now. As soon as I have it, we're going to do a test drive. This is the 1-liter petrol engine. There is also a 1.4-liter diesel engine which comes with a 6-speed gearbox. And there is also a 1.2-liter petrol engine that comes with a 5-speed manual transmission. Right, on the interiors, we get whole black interiors. This is nice plastic, but it feels very solid, fit and finish. Hyundai has always been great. I've been a user of Hyundai cars since the last 4 years and I have never seen a complaint. Here you have a shelf to, you can keep your phone, your keys, or whatever peripheries. Then you have a deep glove box which is air cooled. So you can also have your beverages here and you can cool them, keep them cool. Here you have a cup holder. Now this one actually also has an air filter attached to it. So this cannot be removed. It's attached, and as the engine is running, it purifies the air inside the car. All right. So I'll try to get a demo for you on this when I do the Blue Link video. And so you get only one cup holder that is actually usable. Here you have enough space to keep stuff, and you have an armrest. This armrest is retractable, so yeah, you can adjust it as per your convenience. On the right door, you will also find controls to adjust the rear view mirrors. They can be adjusted automatically. And you have the central locking right here. all the controls for all four power windows and the child lock feature here. Here you have a small compartment where you can store your wallet or your keys. The door pockets are pretty deep. They can easily hold a 1 liter bottle and some extra space for to keep your umbrella and stuff. The car comes with four speakers and four tweeters, so a total combination of 8 speakers. Let's try and play some songs so that we can get an.
चावला जी ने अपना किचन प्रवेश किया एक नए किचन टेबल के साथ रॉयल डक
सो या दी म्यूजिक सिस्टम गेट्स प्रीटी लाउड एंड हैज अ डीसेंट अमाउंट ऑफ बेस. For a family car, you would not need an extra woofer. You don't need to attach that. All right, let's talk about the seats while we are inside the car. This is a new car, so it has all the plastics around it. But anyway, the seat that I'm sitting on is the driver's seat, and it offers pretty good comfort. All right, the material is a mix of leather and fabric. Some parts of the seat are fabric, and some parts are leather. So like the top of the headrest is leather, the sides, the bolstering is leather, but the inside is all fabric. The base of the seat is also fabric, but the sides, however, are leather. Everything is dark gray here, and the leather part is black. On the sides, the door panels, everything is black, all black. That's the rare seat. But however, on the top, you see all the upholstery is white in color. I don't know how this is going to age, how dirty it will get. However, to the touch, it doesn't seem like it will hold dust easily. It has a smooth touch to it somehow. Alright, while we are talking about the roof, let's talk about the sunroof as well. This is how you can open the sunroof. And yeah, that's the glass. So this is awesome if you are driving in the rains. You just open this up and you can get a feeling of the rains on top. But if you're driving in the night and you want to actually feel the wind in your hair, you just pop this open. The switch of the sunroof is right here. You can just close it and it'll just... You can do this on the fly while you're driving. That is not an issue. Very easy to open and shut the sunroof. It also has a pinch functionality. So if you have your hand, if there is an obstruction in between, I can't show it, demo it to you right now because I have the camera in one hand. But yes, if you have any obstruction, the window will open up, will go back up. So this is the overhead rear view mirror. And if you want to request a tow truck, you can just simply push this button. But you need to have BlueLink service activated for this. In case of an emergency, you press the SOS button. You can also press the BlueLink button to activate your voice controls. All right, let's hop on to the back seat and see how the comfort really is. Alright, coming to the back, I've adjusted the seat to my height, which for reference is 5 feet 9 inches. And sitting behind, I find there is decent amount of knee room. I can stretch my legs under the seat and a decent amount of under thigh support as well. Behind, you get two air vents for the back passengers. This is the controller for the air vents, and if we can reach down there, yes, there is a charging port here as well. So a total of 3 USB charging ports, see, plus a wireless charger, so you can charge a lot of phones in here. So I believe there is 5 phones can be charged in this car at once. And behind the door pockets, again, pretty large door pockets. I believe this can hold a 1 liter bottle easily. Here you have the speakers. And this variant has 6 airbags. So 2 in the front, that's one there, 1 in the steering wheel. 1 here, 1 here, and 2 in the seats. So that's 6 airbags. Alright, so there is also a armrest in the back seat, which can be pulled down, and there's a parcel tray. So this is a new car and they haven't taken the plastic off. I'll see if there is another car where I can show you the backrest and the seat as well. So just to give you a perspective, this is how the car sounds from the outside. All right, it's not very noisy. The petrol engine that Hyundai makes are not very noisy. So that's about it. That's the overall exterior overview and the interiors of the car. We'll do a couple of more videos on the car to give you a detailed breakdown on the various versions that it is available in and all the prices as well. All prices will be at Showroom Mumbai. And yes, if you have any questions, you can hit me up in the comment section below. Subscribe to my channel to get an updates on the Hyundai Venue, on all the other all the upcoming videos that we have for this car. Thanks again for watching. Stay tuned, stay blessed, have a nice day.